Hello, this is English in 1 minute. Today we are going to focus on the phrasal verb come back to. Let's have a look at the example.
I don't know why you're questioning my every move.
It's because I don't believe a word you're saying.
Why? I've answered all your questions, haven't I?
You didn't even answer my first question correctly. Can we come back to it now?
I have nothing to hide.
I have not been happy with any of your answers today.
Pay attention to this sentence. You didn't even answer my first question correctly. Can we come back to it now? Come back to means to deal again with something that you were dealing with earlier. Come back to is a synonym of return to. This is English in 1 minute. Thank you for watching.